Could it be a giant lamppost? Or maybe it's a shark? Oh!
So have a little look what you
see. Oh my!
Can you see it?
Ooh!
Okay.
Spiral. Stripes. There's some patterns on it.
And it's round.
And it's round. It's clearly like a little snail egg.
The size is like medium.
Medium.
And it's round. Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's broken because someone cut it off.
Wait, it's for seaside.
It's for the seaside. What do you think, Andrew? Is it for the seaside or is it something else?
For the seaside. I thought it was a dinosaur egg.
Did you?
Yeah.
But it's a shell. It's on the seaside.
Or a dragon?
Do you think it's for the seaside?
I don't see a hole.
You don't see a hole?
No.
Oh.
That means it's on the seaside.
I'm white. I'm nice. I'm very warm. Warm things. They have very warm tentacles. And they have shells on their backs.
So what bit of an ammonite is that
maybe? It's a fossil.
Do you want to jump at the museum? It's terribly good.
Yeah. Ammonite?
Wait, that's a sleeping egg.
It is sleeping.
From the under sea.
That's right.
This is the mole, I think. Wait, it used to live years ago.
Are we not allowed to tell anyone these secrets?